much for Torchlight and for me. I cannot thank you enough, my friend.
The Dark Ember. I do not yet understand it. Does it have any purpose now that Ordrock has been destroyed? Ordrock harnessed the energy of an entire mountain of Ember, but he could never leave the focal point of his web. He was a prisoner of his own power. But was the Dark Ember meant to free him? That would mean it had the power to channel energy directly from the focal point. Imagine it. The power of an entire mountain of Ember in the palm of my hand. I have so much more to learn. I may not be leaving Torchlight for quite some time.